JD's and Lentilman, we have more than enough for a re-slime. Want to take a look at the wonderful red, white, and blue that we have here. There's almost no sense taking it off the chair. I'm going to end up sitting in it anyway. So, let's take the chair out of the way. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed. Yeah, that's good. Let's see how much of this that we can scoop up for re-slime. Oh yeah, that's the stuff right there. Look at that. That's it. That is the stuff.
Your new neighbor's gonna be like, who did we move in next to?
Yeah, I'm waiting for that. It's too bad that they're not out there working on the house and that. I don't think they're home. It's a shame because he's putting an addition on his house and he might be up on a ladder so we'd have a bird's eye view of this, but he's not here. That's a shame. That's it. I think we're all set for re-slime. Well, came this far. Here we go for the re-slime. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know if you can hear that sound when it falls.
That worked real schmick. Love it. Oh. Oh, God. It's just everywhere. Oh. Oh, it is absolutely everywhere. Oh, no. Oh, it's daylight. Wow. I didn't know that. It's terrible. It's terribly wonderful. The state of America today. The state of America today. Oh. Well, unfortunately, a guy can't stay like this forever. So we're going to have to do a hose down and then, of course, jump in the pool. So that'll be the next video. Thank you ever kindly for watching. I really appreciate it. Make sure you click like. Make sure you click subscribe. And take care. Get slimed. You'll be sorry.
Any other volunteers?